Delle Donne with the head of steam went down, and she is holding on to her knee. Elena Delle Donne is hurt under the Washington basket. Toya Sanders called for the foul on the other end of the floor, but the concern now for Elena Delle Donne. Took a tumble onto the court.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, that doesn't look good at all. I'm okay if that's the last time I see that. Oh.
Her left foot slid, and then you saw the knee bend the wrong way.
Yeah.
We are going to take a timeout with 3:04 left to go.